but there is none left upon earth. The clouds have drunk it back. The plants have sucked it down. There are standing toward her only the common fields of death. She comes back from flying to falling, returns to a powerful cry. The silent scream with which she blew down the couple door of the airliner, nearly losing hold of what she has done. Remembers the shape of the hardest cloud, fashionably swirling. The greatest thing that ever came to Kansas. Screaming without enough air, still neat, lipsticked, stocking, girdled by regulation, her hat still on. The greatest thing that ever came to the world, and yet spaced also strangely with autoplacid rightness on thin air. Lies in the fields, as though on a cloud she cannot drop through.